carefully replaced for our destiny. You came and you took us hard and set it free. Every word you write or sing is so warm to me, so warm to me. I'm torn, I'm torn to be right where you are. I'm not afraid anymore, I'm not afraid.
I don't think I ever realized how far I was going to take it or what was going to come of it, but I knew I was going to ride every day. I turned pro in 1992 and there was four of us. There was Jay Miron, Dennis McCoy, Matt Hoffman, myself.
Matt Hoffman, what he's done for the sport is enormous. I kind of joke with Matt all the time and say, yeah, Matt, I should be giving you like a percentage of what I make.
The Condor may be BMX's founding father, but Dave Mirra's smooth riding and big amplitude elevated the sport to the mainstream.
His name equals BMX as far as the public is concerned.
Look at the height! Oh! He landed with his bars backwards! Mirra is on fire once again!
It's a full-time job to ride vert, and it's a full-time job to ride streets, and now it's trying to collaborate and put, I guess, equal amount of times to both of them to stay on top. I would love to have a conversation with someone that says that what we do isn't considered a sport, but he's probably out there playing golf.
X Games is where the Miracle Boy made his mark. His 24 medals are second most all time.
I kind of go there with high expectations on myself to ride my best.
Dave Mirra wins the X Games gold medal.
Easy, Tiger!
He looks like your champion.
Fifth X Games gold medal in Park.
To win an X Games, you have to be willing to take the risk of all or nothing, basically. You go to the X Games with your mindset that I'm going as big as I can.
There it is! Oh, that's
local! That's what we call a miracle, man.
It's only one of any year. If you can win the X Games, you can skip all the smaller events. X Games is like...
Mirra manhandled the X Games, winning gold in 10 of the 13 events he entered between 1996 and 2001. His ability to overcome mistakes earned Mirra his nickname.
So I remember him doing a flip whip over the spine, and there was a slight hit to the right, and he landed a little bit funny, went up and done a 270 tire tap.
How about that for a save? He didn't mean to do that, but hey, make a trick out of it.
That's why we call him the Miracle Boy.
Straight away, it's like, well, that's why they call him the Miracle Boy, because he just makes miracles happen.
I'm really proud of the fact that the first 5 years of Park, you know, I won a gold medal, and I don't think anybody's come close to that record yet. The memories that I have, and the things I've learned through what I do, you know, on and off the bike, has been just, it's been priceless.
So DC in a house.
DC.
In a house.
In a house.